That is the most unstable looking tripod I've ever seen.
I know, but they have two now. I just like...
Oh, it's not yours?
No.
Well, you said they. I figured you sitting next to it is yours.
No, it's not.
How is that not falling over? That looks like wind would blow it over. Look, it's shaking.
I hope that's on YouTube.
If not, I'll do it again.
We should both just kind of slowly pan in from the sides.
I win. Or one person from the top and one person from the bottom.
Let's start here. Okay, go.
That's either gonna be a blooper. Okay. That is actually a very interesting tripod.
Yeah, I gotta angle it, and I was looking at the ceiling.
Sacrifice my leg for a tripod. You're going for the white key and the blue button. You're going for the
blue button. I'm going with the blue button.
I'm going with those shoes on. I got it.
It's confusing, I'm trying to say, I'm gonna go for, oh no!
The fact that he's thinking that, it's still the best of Chris.
It's the best of both of them.
That's so weird.
Is there anything that Ari says is just funny to me because it's the best of
both of them?
That's why when you're in like hits the pedal or something.
No, that's why I'm like.
Like, you're walking. That's both of us at our best. Must be that awkward. Very good.
Two plus two.
Thank you. That's the best we got. Yes, sir.
You're here.
You're sweating. You're in a gi. I'm
head up, right? Well, I don't run 3 miles before 5 miles.
Yeah.
Don't
run 3 miles ever. Right?
Yes.
What is rap? What is that?
Yeah,
I'm
gonna use that game with you.
Straight out the womb, that's why. Violet. I said straight out the womb.
Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna make it. all around.
I can stop your shit for nothing.
Huh?
Thank you.
scared this guy to laugh. You know you're just on me.
I'd rather be shaking your feet looking down at you going, at least you never tap.
But do you think it's about the UFOs you made?
Yeah, you probably had a little moment, but you're alright. I'm done.